On behalf of Sandra and myself, we welcome everyone. Thank you for being here on a very special day of the marriage of Lydia and Jamie, Mr. and Mrs. Hunter.
A big thanks to those who had to travel a fair distance to get here, which to be honest is probably most of you, since we didn't really pick anywhere near most of our family or friends. But I think you'll agree that the venue is beautiful.
On behalf of Lydia and Jamie, I would like to thank you all for coming today. They value the effort you've all made to be here, and this is very much appreciated.
I'd also like to thank Sandy for walking Lydia down the aisle today and for giving her away, even if it was a little bit too willingly. All joking aside, Lydia looked absolutely stunning walking down the aisle, and I'm a very lucky man to have married her today.
Now, love is arguably the key ingredient in any relationship, and certainly in marriage. Lydia loves Jamie's sense of fun. Being around Jamie makes simple, everyday things joyful. Jamie loves that they have the same immature sense of humour. He thinks it's just as well they are marrying each other, as he's not sure other people could put up with this. Jamie would go as far as saying that Lydia is the second funniest person in their relationship. He says that Lydia is a very caring person who will always put others before herself. Lydia says the thing she loves most about Jamie is his kindness. He's incredibly family focused and grafts for their future. Jamie is the reason that she knows what it feels like to be loved, and she can't imagine a better dad for her future dogs. Lydia Jane File and Jamie David Hunter. I have much pleasure in declaring you legally married and pronouncing you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Come on.
Lydia and Jamie. I know that everyone here will want to join me in offering you our heartfelt good wishes for the future. May your intention and your commitment to each other remain strong, and may the foundation of your relationship be love, respect and trust. Go forward in your life together with the good wishes of all those who love you, and live happily ever after.